Hello everyone, I would like to share my water wave wig from LMO. It came in this package from DHL and it was put into this bag with the description. So it's an 18-20-22 inch wig with an 18 inch 360 lace frontal. And I also received this little gift with a brush set inside, which I haven't used yet, but really looking forward to using it. Yeah, shipping took almost 4 or 5 days, so I'm in the UK and that's pretty fast considering where it came from. And during that whole process they were always asking about my whereabouts and if I'm happy with the product and if I'm if there's anything I would like to add or anything that wasn't really going well. So delivery was perfect, the customer service was really genuine, and I liked it. So there was conversation on Facebook as well as through email, which was quite good. So I always felt really cared about. The water wave I have in here right now is almost a month old and it still looks really good. I think what I do in the morning when I wake up is to put some water into it, no other product, just water. I have my water bottle here. It's there's just water in it, so I fill water into it and I'm just spraying it on the hair just a little bit on each side, and then I just try to define the curls a bit more, and that's basically it. So all you can do is just put on your wig, put some water into it, and you're good to go. If you are busy, you know, you just want to put on some wig and just rush to work or to school, then I can really recommend this hair. If I just pull it off for you, what I have underneath is my wig cap. It's gone a bit more into the back, but yeah, what you do is you just put the hair on your scalp and that's it. So it really looks like your own hair, which is amazing. I bleached the knots, to be honest. I bleached them actually twice because the first time it didn't really go well. I only bleached them for around about 20 minutes, so I bleached them a second time for another 30 minutes. I think it was my developer. I just used a 30 developer, which is maybe too weak. Yeah, so what I will show you now is the inside of the wig, so you can see how the inside is made of, how it's been customized. Guys, let me show you the inside of the wig. And that's how it looks like. So I bleached the knots, as you can see, just a little bit. And then we have two combs on each side, one in the back and then one like on the top of your head. That's how the wig was constructed. Really, really good, I must say, because I've had it for a month now and the wig is still the way it looked like when I received it. And then I have two straps here and then a sewn in one as well, so it's very firm on your head and you can adjust it to any kind of head size. Let me show you the parting. That's how it's parted. See it here, a bit back. So I'd say the parting is good. The waves are still the way they were when I received it, because I have different kind of wigs and I don't use it like every day. It the maintenance is great. I really enjoy wearing this wig. I've got so much compliments. People thinking that this is my real hair, which is great, and I loved all about it. So I can really recommend LMO to anyone who is a starter in wigs, who hasn't really got a lot of experience yet, because once you just cut the lace at the front and you bleach the knots, you're good to go. This hair is great in maintenance, it's great in customizing, and the customer service is really good as well. So you can always be in contact with them regarding your product and get some great tips as well. So yeah, I would say I really love Elemor, and this is definitely not my last purchase.